You've got your webcam set up, the lighting looks great, and you found the perfect virtual background. But how can you effectively incorporate writing into your setup? One option is to point your camera at the wall and write, as we discussed in our last video. But perhaps you prefer to keep everything digital. In this video, we'll cover some ways to include digital writing in your remote lecture. By now, you're probably familiar with Zoom video conferencing. But did you know that Zoom has a built-in whiteboard? During your session, click the Share button, then Whiteboard to activate it. You can now use Zoom's annotation tools to capture notes, equations, and drawings. Attendees can annotate too, but if you prefer, you can disable this by clicking on the More menu. You can save multiple whiteboard pages to your desktop to be shared later. If the Zoom whiteboard isn't your cup of tea, check out Jamboard by Google, a robust free app for collaboratively annotating or just reviewing concepts, ideas, and formulas with your students. Learn more here. You can capture your writing using a mouse, but most people find it awkward and clunky. We recommend using a digitizer tablet like this one by Wacom, which allows you to write on its digitizing surface with a stylus. Did you know Zoom features integration with Apple devices? Plug your iPhone or iPad into the USB port of your computer and click on Share, then select iPhone, iPad via cable to activate the connection. Your device's screen will now be shared with meeting participants. No iPad? No problem. Zoom allows you to be logged in simultaneously on a computer, tablet, and phone on the same account. To stream the screen of your non-Apple device, simply log into Zoom on that device, type in your meeting ID, and share your screen. Make sure you mute the microphone on your second device. If you have any further questions, don't hesitate to reach out to us at dld.brown.edu.